They use their long tentacles. They're equipped with stinging cells, and they use those tentacles to help capture their food and bring those tentacles into the center of their body in order to eat. They also have sticky bases, which help them to attach onto the rocks for protection. Some of the different types of sea anemones, you'll notice some with long white tentacles with finger beige tips. That's called the pink tip anemone. We also have some of the medium length tentacles that are greenish in color. That's called our carpet anemones. We also have some rock anemones. It's over in this area of the tide pool. They're round in shape, come in a variety of colors. And if you touch those anemones, please be very careful, but they will curl up into their tentacles into the center of their body. We also have a variety of fishes in our tide pool. Some of them are very brightly colored according to nature's pattern. They use their colors to help them to attract mates for camouflage and also for identification purposes. Some of the most brightly colored ones are the royal brahma. That's the one with the bright purple bodies with a yellow tail. We also have the rainbow wrasse. They have a blue head, a yellow stripe, and the red bodies. You also know some cocoa damsels. The cocoa damsels mainly live in these areas, and if you put your hands down into the water, they are very territorial animals. They will jump out of their little hiding place and actually nip onto your hand.
What's on there, Jay?
Well, come on, man. Let's go.
Oh. Here you go, guys. Oh, want to do right,
behind you.
Oosh. That's it, guys. That's all there is. There's some floating fish right there.
He's like, give me more.
There's a little baby.
I have some, I'd give you.
A little baby there.
How weird their eyes are, huh?
Yeah.
It's like if they're clouded over. Look, there's some fish all over there.
$1.25.
Zoom into the baby over there.
How do you zoom in?
Right here, right?
I can't do it.
Amy, yes, you can.
There.
And when you want to zoom back, just do it the opposite way. No, it's yucky.
Try to focus.
Yeah, I know. Because I have it on autofocus. I have it on regular.
Okay. Just keep in mind, catch in midair. They'll say, ask that all hands and arms stand your side of the ledge at all times for your safety. And if you do have any small children that you've recently grown fond of, we do ask that you do not sit, stand, or kneel them on the ledges. As you can see,
at
many times these animals jump right up to the ledges with no problem whatsoever. And this can be very hazardous. If you do have small children that are having a problem seeing over the ledge, you can take them to our underwater viewing panel located around the sea lion pool and down the stairs. It does offer your children a much better view of these animals playing and swimming together underwater. What you're looking at today are seals and sea lions. They're found in parts of British Columbia. In addition, on the eastern seaboard of the United States, are on the mainland Cape Cod area.
I wanted to see him go through the water, but he didn't go.
Ha 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 ha! Excuse me, you had a burrito for dinner.
Let's get busy. Rock, 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 rock
Goodbye! Don't forget to buckle up! Boy, we get tourists here from all over. It's Base Bay. You're still out there. You can see me. You can hear me. This last one's for you, kid.